Audio. That got through, and Racine had the pad down to make the stop. Penn State buzzing here, the final 48 seconds. Pedry right in front. The equalizer, David Goodwin.
Great look. We saw Vince Pedry. He is one of the highest skill as a freshman. Has a great skill on the back end. You're going to see here, there was a high stick. Penn State had a high stick calling. But right here, the Michigan, he gets waved off. As you see the defenseman, Pedry gets to the puck. Bang, he finds Goodwin in front. The redirect. And Racine, you can't fault him on that one. Great little redirect by Goodwin in front of the net. We are tied up one. A huge goal last minute of the first. Job by Michigan. Surviving those second chances off the turnover. Here we go again.
Pedry right in front. They score! Andrew Sturtz, we're tied again.
Danny, it looked like to me Michigan a little discombobulated on their change. They only had one guy back as the penalty was expiring. And Penn State takes advantage of it. And Andrew Sturtz, this is a great sign for Penn State. He has been, when he scores a goal, they've won the last four times that has happened. And Andrew Sturtz here, you get a three-on-one chance. That Vince Pedry again finding him. Another assist by the defenseman. Andrew Sturtz puts it on net, tracks it through the sixth hole of Racine. And we are tied again at two. This is backmanship
charm to Hockey Valley. Big Zach Saar from the boards protecting the goal there was Racine. Olczyk thought about it, now takes the shot. DeRosa rebound, scores! Kissed off the post, Penn State leads again!
You know what, Danny, what I loved about that play was Tommy Olczyk made that play in the slot. He had the puck, he waited, took the patience, let the puck get by, gets it towards the net. As Penn State normally does, and DeRosa just gets a stick on it, throws it at the net, off the post, off of Racine, and into the net. And this so-called third or fourth line for Penn State has been doing nothing but scoring goals for Ricky DeRosa, buries one to take the lead the first time in this two-game series for Penn State.
Downing, open ice, the defenseman walks in, shoots it wide. McAdam might have got a piece of it. Confer, side of the goal. Couldn't tuck it in on the backhand. Close calls around McAdam. Downing the shot. Blocked and deflecting out of play. A frustrated shot. Comfort. Ciccone. McAdam a save. Big rebound. Ciccone creeps in closer. Oh, what a reaction stop. Changing directions. And then the kid takes care of the rebound.